This is close, too. Better look for another way in.
Thank you.
my God. What were they doing here? Helen, you can't have been part of this. T3 experiment subjects. Should have just called them guinea pigs, bastards. finally here. The castle. Helen could be here. I still can't believe it's possible. Hades. I should have known the Keensight HQ wasn't the only nest of vipers.
Our data confirms what we found at King's site. After just 1 week of exposure to the toxin, the research team already proved to be more docile and obedient.
What about productivity?
That voice.
More stable in patients undergoing CRM-114. We can now confirm that applying the antitoxin provides the desired results. Hallucinations tend to regress until they fade away completely.
Excellent. We'll have them eating out of our hand.
The most unexpected data regards patients who are not administered CRM-114. The hallucinations tend to become uniform over time. They all seem to become obsessed with the same thing. Many refer to a hypothetical him. The reasons for this anomaly are not yet fully clear.
As long as they're hallucinating, it's fine by me.
Yes, Commander. Dr. Rees, we're authorizing experimentation on the subjects in Block V.
Excellent. Keep me informed of any developments.
Foster, you bastard. I can't believe Helen got caught up in your deranged schemes. You got what you deserved. This must be part of the Abyss Scan program. The doctor was right. They had something big on their hands. There seems to be a passage at the bottom of the pool. I can drain it with this, but it's not running.
That's it.
All right. Now I should be able to drain the pool. Or else, I swear I'll drown in it.
Thank you.
head is spinning. Fuck you, dumb robot.
Well, it's March 14th, 1993. I'm so excited. This is such an important moment.
Shouldn't you be a little more formal?
Come on, Brian, stop it. I'm recording. Phase two of our plan begins today. It may take some time, but this is a day that will go down in history. This place will be called the Womb to symbolize its purpose, rebirth.
It's incredible. I can feel it down there. It's so close. It makes me feel like it can do anything but...
Helen, what have you done? What have you become? Whatever he is, it's freaking me out. There were more of them. That blood.
Thank you.
wait. In my head. This toxin fucked me up. This is it. Gora, are you receiving me? I'm going to finish this. Forever. I hope you're all right.